just in case y'all don't know who all helped make this happen. Bill, the chairman right there, and we got Clay that is here. And Paige, she's staff. If y'all can't give them a hand. Scotty is commissioner elect, so Stan Scotty, he'll be helping us in the upcoming year. No man is an island, I'll be the first to tell you. A lot of the things that some of y'all are talking about and wanting to get addressed is going to take place with the individuals over there, as well as myself, hopefully. So it's just important to remember that. Regarding some of the issues that Gretchen raised, great ideas. I would like to even submit my concern with some of the boards, as I spoke about earlier. There's a lot of things that we want to get done, but we don't always have people to apply for boards. A lot of people don't necessarily have time to attend the meetings. So I would solicit to you all, and anyone that you know, to have them come apply for these different boards, because they determine what's going on. You're talking about development? Well, the ones that see about helping get businesses here is Development Authority. If we have people that may not be working out or we're not getting businesses in, well, it might be time to replace them, right? So at the end of the day, they make very critical decisions on behalf of the county. And that's why I'm really hoping to get more people involved. I believe that a board or authority should be more representative of your community. Because if it's representative of your community, they can provide a more richer perspective. Nothing against our seasoned members, but majority of the time, the board members and authority members are well-seasoned or retired. So that young professional perspective is lacking when it comes to the short and long-term plan. And that's why I'm really, really soliciting to you all tonight, pass the word, for people to try to get on some of these boards. Get your feet wet. Get actively involved in your community, because that's what this is all about. Because at the end of the day, I work for you. Next card says,